Oh, hi. Hello there. How are you? How's your family? Have you eaten and drunk today?
I hope you.
So I've had this footage for about 3 months, and it's only now being turned into a video just because we've been working on other stuff, which you've hopefully seen. If you haven't, why? So this is my playthrough of Vaders Immortal, a Star Wars VR experience, and you'll just see what it's all about. This is part one of two. There's two parts because it would have been like so long of a video, and I wouldn't make you sit through that, but we'll make you sit through this. So please enjoy, like, and subscribe, and here we go.
My boy Lucas.
Well, that's intimidating. Oh.
Got him.
A long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away. Sorry. I'm sorry. What's going on?
The Huts want their spice back. We gotta jump to hyperspace or we're dead.
But, all right. Hyperdrive controls are active. Make the jump to light speed.
Well.
Nice one, Captain.
I always had to stand up. I sat down that entire time.
Oh, that hey. Never gets old.
Nice.
Well, as soon as we offload these spice crates at Shadow Market, we are sitting pretty.
Good God, I'm so sure.
The repulsor lift upgrades you've been promising me forever.
You I ain't promising you nothing.
Forever. Free to go back and check our loot. You name it. Sky's the limit.
What sky?
Captain, I got this covered. Why don't you go back there and relax?
Oh. Ah. Can I? What's this? I would like to confirm. I hate moving like this. Is that a crossbow? Can I have it? No? Oh. Nice. We'll be right back.
Ah, that is a Wookiee bowcaster. Handcrafted.
Cool. Who's bugger? A lightsaber anywhere. Can I thwing the Faber? Can I play with this?
Wee.
Whoa!
Ah, there's our ship. The wind.
Don't startle me like that. You made me drop
Wasn't
the toy.
She beautiful? Oh, I digress. Oh, Scrag. Looks like we took some damage back there. Well, I try to reroute the power. Why don't you go ahead and scan the ship?
I'm gonna scan it. Ugh, my wrist!
Looks like the main sensor antenna's been damaged.
Hold on.
Alright, let's switch to backup.
Yeah, take that.
Let's do the next one. Switching to defense system. Well, the deflector shields are totally offline. One more hit and we would have been toast.
Am I doing good? Huh?
Something's wrong, Captain. Let's go check it out.
We have to. That's nice. Oh.
What in the galaxy? Something's pulled us out of hyperspace and put us down in the Atreides sector. We're in the outer rim.
Of what? Oh, beef. Let's fire him. Put him up. Come on, I'm scared of nothing. I know you ain't. How can I do that?
That doesn't look like any Star Destroyer that I've ever seen. How did they snag us?
That is big.
This is Admiral Carius of the Galactic Empire. Surrender control of your ship immediately.
Okay.
There must be some mistake. Admiral, the Windfall is a humble salvage vessel.
Immediate compliance will result in your destruction.
My bad.
Hold on.
Sorry about that. Slaving our ship's guidance to your Imperial control now. Ah, Scrag. We didn't do anything that bad.
I have no clue.
Mustafar.
Anakin died down there.
Planet. Why are the Imperials taking us there?
Why are you going into it? I don't want to be like Anakin. I don't like, really don't like this at all. Whoa. Just sick, actually. I don't like, really don't like this at all. Sorry I keep doing this. Adjusting my VR.
I got a bad feeling about this, Captain.
Well, I'm not a captain. I don't know what I'm doing.
Admiral Carius, present your ship for inspection.
You know, I'm getting the feeling they're onto us. I'll hide the credit chips. You wipe the ship's navel.
What? What?
Oh. Captain, hurry. Wipe that nav log. I'm officially worried, Captain.
Open your doors.
Just a moment. Sorry, we're having... Oh. Hi.
Whoa, hey.
Don't move, scum.
So.
Hi. You've caused us considerable inconvenience, smugglers.
Smugglers? Who said we were smugglers?
Hey!
Take them both to the holding cells.
What? Why? Okay.
What of this monolith? We'll give you a task at which you will undoubtedly fail. A word of advice. Do not anger Vader.
I would never anger Vader. Can I have the droid?
You are not the first candidate to fall under his scrutiny, and you will likely not be the last.
It's actually no. I actually don't like that. No. I don't like that. Hi. Hi. Oh my god. You are quite big.
You may wonder why I have brought you here. You are required to perform one simple task.
What? Is it a Rubik's Cube?
Open this configuration, and I will spare your life.
Okay. It's a Tesseract. Did I do it?
This is the one I've been searching for.
Please, sir, may I have some more?
I will send for you shortly.
Can I wear your helmet?
You!
Hello.
Come closer, you! Come here, they mustn't hear us!
You opened the artifact. No one's been able to do that for eons. Vader's been scouring the galaxy for someone of your bloodline.
What bloodline? What are you talking about? Also, please introduce yourself.
How long were you in there?
And why should we trust you?
Do you want to get out of here?
Speak for me.
Now that Vader's found you, he's in reach of enormous power.
Boop.
He means to conquer
death. Can I have this?
Countless lives are in danger.
I want that.
Including your own.
Are we doing AC?
You must escape this planet.
Yep, we're heading on that. Lore Master. Except I can't reach it!
What are you doing?
Here, use this to access the main breaker.
Wait, you have a hydro spanner? I don't want to ask, but where have you been hiding that? Don't tell. You know what? I don't want to know.
You need to insert the hydro spanner into that access.
You shut your goddamn mouth. Where? Oh. For God's sake. Oh!
We've got the faceplate open. See if you can remove it.
Shut up. Shut up.
You did it, Captain. Thanks, V-Lip? Violet, was it? I was technically not listening.
Oh,
door is activated
nothing.
By voice print.
Admiral Cable Carius. Voice ID, Admiral Cable Carius.
This way, hurry.
Oh, I've just had lunch, man. Ooh.
This lift will take us to the hangar and your ship, but we need to override the security.
Shut up. Now what?
Ah, good. Good, good, good.
Okay, how am
I... Turn it clockwise. You think we made it?
I know.
Hey! How did you...
Ow! Hey! Well, am I coming in?
We better move before...
There's the windfall! That's our ship! We gotta find our way down here.
Quickly, let's move! No, no. This place will be swarming with troopers in seconds.
This is Admiral Carius. All personnel on alert. Prisoners have escaped. Lock down the hangar and secure all exits.
I'll hold them off!
Raise the prisoners!
Hi.
Seize your orderly home!
Gotta move! The elevators are going into lockdown. The only route is via these private chambers above us. No telling what's up there. But it can't be worse than this, right?
I just want a lightsaber. Okay.
Prisoners have escaped. Locking out all services.
I think they're lying, personally.
To find another way out.
I can't override the controls. Can you try?
Maybe.
It's working. I can see a hatch up in the ceiling.
Well done.
Okay, there's a ladder up here.
Oh, can't have done that by mistake.
Way out. Follow me.
I'm not fit for this.
Well, I guess the only way is up.
Well done.
Drag it. I hate heights.
So do I, actually. Fun fact.
I wouldn't have to drag myself up like a meatbag.
How about you? Just keep your mouth shut.
Word of advice. Best not to look down.
I can't fire her.
Right, from here on out,
scary.
Stick to places that don't require climbing, please.
You just shut your mouth. Yo, one second. There's like hair in my eye. Wait, how did I just... Whatever.
Yeah. Ugh, I hate those things.
Don't even know what they are. What's that? Oh, why can't I just walk like a normal person?
Ah, according to the nav route, we can get out through those shutters. Okay, I think I can activate them, but, will you cover me? What did you do?
Exactly what you came here for. Whoa.
That training is required. A
specializing training program.
Well,
begin. To block an attack, hold your lightsaber still and at an angle across the path of the enemy strike.
I did block an attack.
Replicate the sequence indicated by the hologram to block the attacks.
Don't tell me what to do.
Correct.
I know what to do.
Once more.
I know how to wield a saber.
Adequate. Lesson complete. Lesson 2. Swing in a wide, straight arc. Follow the example arc and perform your own strike. Now, change the strike angle as the hologram shows. Good. Once more. Good form. Lesson complete. Strike after blocking these attacks. Try to strike.
Captain, who knew you were an ace like that?
I am.
Lesson 3 complete. Final lesson. Blaster deflection.
What?
You can deflect blaster fire back to its source. Defend. Swing the lightsaber back towards your opponent. Aim to hit the blaster fire back towards an enemy.
Oh, I know what I'm doing. Hey, buddy. Can you hit me? Try it.
The deflection successful. Get a training program complete. Prepare for combat.
What? Lost your arm. My whole army is still with me. Bring it on. You missed. Come on, something a little pussy. You done yet?
There's no time to celebrate. I found a way out.
So fun. I'm sorry. That was so sick. You know, if you have a VR, get this game.
Well, wasn't that an exciting video? As you can tell, I definitely had fun, not only with the lightsaber duel, but also bullying the robot and whatever that thing was. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. Part 2 will be made very, very soon, and I will see you guys next time.